going to Wisconsin. See my buddy Jackson. Before I go, just gotta get the adventure mobile up to par and check the oil. I should probably check the tire pressure, but yeah, fuck it, I will. So I'll be right back. I need a rag. Hokey dokey, got my handy dandy little paper towel here. Check her out. I can tell already it's gonna be just fine. Okay. Yep, she's good. All right, tire pressure, and then away I go. Right on the money. Hell yeah, can you see it? Oh, shit, almost fell over. I actually had one that was a little low, so I'm gonna have to stop somewhere and recheck it. It's 10 pounds low, it needs filled. I'm fucking hitting the road, going to the land of beer and honey, going to the land of cheese and, no, going to the land of beer and honey, or cheese and honey, or beer and cheese. Cue awesome road trip music now. For those of you who don't know yet, Spotted Cow is the beer of Wisconsin.
Nice beer.
Good beer. Jackson's here. We're in his house, apartment.
Just degrade me even more. It's
Shaq. Check her out. Yeah. I think I'll do one.
Spotted Day.
You can only get this beer in Wisconsin.
It's gonna be a Wisconsin counter.
Oh, are they fucking...
They are not twisty dudes, my guy.
Let's do a little taste test here. Okay, better.
Yep. What are you picking up there? Aged oak barrels?
Mm-mm. No. Odie?
Mossy stone creek?
Beery?
Beds?
Boozy.
Sara Lee honey wheat bread.
I'm gonna call it good.
It's good beer.
Good beer. Fine beer. Beer is fine.
I'm trying some Shiner Cerveza. It's actually good.
Ooh, swallowed too much.
Yeah, the fridge just opened itself.
Beer and hot dogs.
Don't tempt me with a good time. You like our shirts?
Yeah. We had the weirdest encounter at
STYX. So we're in the checkout line at STYX, and he's like, oh, I noticed your shirt. It's a cool shirt. Like, oh, thanks, man. And, you know, it's common knowledge. You see another band shirt that you listen to, you go, hey, fucking love that shirt. That means, hey, I fucking love that band. No. So I was like, oh, cool, man. You know, you listen to them? And you go, no, I've never listened to their stuff. Look them up, guy. New album. And you know what? I'll show you. Carousel Kings. Shout out. Just got your new album in the mail.
Thumbs up. I never heard of them either, but I didn't tell them nice shirt either. So.
Yeah, I'd say we get some food at Tanner's.
That's a Texas time save.
You just witnessed a stroke on live TV.
My brain isn't on yet. That drive fucking killed me.
This is,
oh God.
Here's an accurate representation of his brain right now. What?
Look at these handsome fellas.
You ever been to Hunkerado?
I need some liquor.
Getting dirty.
Here with Jackson this morning. We're going to work. Got my Cliff Bar. My coffee. We're gonna do a little trucking today. And then after that, finally get to go to Washington
Island. To the tip.
To the tip.
Tip of the dick.
But as of now, I hate my life.
Me too. It is too fucking early. Especially from going to bed at 1:30 in the morning. 'Twas 4 hours ago.
Hot.
We're gonna get a bicycle for Jackson. It's an old vintage bike we're gonna use to go around Washington Island, which we are currently heading to. And we got a little 3-hour-ish drive to the island, and we're gonna see what's going on there. Got the adventure mobile loaded up, and we're gonna go on to some sweet ass freaking bike rides or some shit.
Yeet.
Oh, what the? Just stop.
Broken. Street name.
That feels like it's a fuck ton of air already.
I'd run them a little low. I run mine at 30 or something. Getting our bikes ready, and we're going on adventures. After we get some supplies, of course. Brewskis. Burgers. Buns, I don't know, that stuff. Then make our way up to the island, and we're either going to do one of two things: camp out of a tent, or sleep in the old adventure mobile topper. I got it all set up for camping. I got a mattress pad, so we're gonna sleep good.
Good and tight.
Got some screened in deal dads, whatever. Yeah. Got all the bells and whistles. Got her done?
I think so.
You know what? This bitch came with pedals.
Fuck it.
All right. Fucking get our supplies and we'll start filming again.
Sitting here in the frozen treat section with Jackson. Got all of our supplies. I think we're good to go.
We are freaking rolling.
We're doing it live.
Here on the Sunset Strip. Now we're off to Washington Island. For those of you who don't know where that's at.
To the tip of the dick.
Frig off.
I'm sorry. I love you.
I love you too.
This is fucked.
What?
Whoa, double
Both
ring!
Both phones are going off.
Woo! Ah! Oh, no. We died.
Fucking telemarketers.
Mm. Wanna be a camera shot telemarketing?
Yeah. Hey, fuck with this number. Seriously, do it. Can you see it?
Your grandpa got
there.
A phone number.
Boom. Yeah. I need to stable this camera better. It was fine for a second, and then you just fucking whipped chitties. She's still a little loose. I need to tighten it just a bit more. But I'm a lazy piece of shit, so.
I think that's
about right, maybe.
How they are.
I know they're a little, like, loose and floppy. It's just an old pickup, you know?
We're talking about trucks.
Check this out. My phone. My second iPhone.
Why?
I got two iPhones.
Suck it, world.
One's just for filming for you guys, though. All 18 views this is gonna get. I did it for you. And 16 of them's gonna be us watching.
Hi, Mom.
Mom is Mom.
That's so nice.
I'm just dropping that.
Fuck! To the tip of the dick, girl. I don't think you finished explaining the tip of the dick. Where it is, what it is. Oh, I'm not talking about it. Fucking. Don't even look at me!
Well, just in case I didn't, I might as well again. So Washington Island is, if you look at a map, if my editing skills are really good, I could like, pull up a map. Yeah, basically we just got a 3-hour drive now. So, yeah, we gotta, when we get to the tip
of the dick,
we have to hop on, take the truck on a ferry, and then, like, boat this thing to the island.
We go on the water.
So stay tuned for that.
And by the way, this thing has already been there.
Yep, we're kind of just redoing it for the video, and then we heard... brake lights. We heard that it's crazy during the 4th weekend. It's a it's an island of, okay, so 500 people. 700? She said 500, and then 5,000 is what it grows to.
Maybe 2 or 3 people died. I don't know. Scurvy.
I told you that's why we needed fruit cups.
Island life. Fuck you.
Oh, blue jay feather. A few moments later, don't you know?
McFlow!
I chucked up. Pistachio. I hit my uvula and I choked.
Okay. Wait, was that a real noise? I thought you were just fucking around.
No. I threw it in and then it went like right to the back of my throat.
Sloan's choking compilation.
I think.
Great planner.
I'm gonna call it quits. Let's do some B-roll right now. Boom! In fact, it's not even the end of the summer, but thank God the TV is on. Cause there's no way we could know anything that's going down, or how we're supposed to be feeling about it. I can't tell you how much I wish we could shut up and smile. Yeah. Sail around the world and tell them all to keep singing it. La 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 la. All we need's a harmony and we'll convince the world to sing. La 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 la. We have made it to the tip. Now, we're working on getting to the very end. We have arrived, sort of, basically.
And once again, I'm eating, making noise with the wrapper.
Red beef sticks. Pretty dang good. Check this out.
temperature's still the same.
Well, it might bleach it out really hard, but...
Bleach my ass.
Yep, it's not gonna be able to see it. If you were to see it, there's a GoPro right there on the hood. But it ain't gonna work.
You'll see it later. In the video. Earlier.
Well, you'll say the fat edge.
Actually, you probably just watched the B-roll footage from it, so...
I'm joking now.
You're doing it too? See?
He's on three.
You were like not meant to make it to this freaking place because I've choked three times. Twice kind of bad. I was drowning. I was thanks, NOS, for sponsoring this video and almost killing me.
Appreciate it.
It's so tasty though. My God, it's so good. I'm just really hoping we like get somewhere to stay or...
Hopefully we get on this ferry.
Yeah, I don't even know. That would suck.
That party in Sister Bay tonight, sleep somewhere, and then go to the island tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. We always do.
We always figure it out.
Figure it up.
Figure it out. We are not 100%.
We're both like, I don't know. We're just in a funk today. It's probably because we woke up so early, like went to bed late, and that probably has a lot to do with it, I suppose, but it's not hungover, it's just like weird.
Just a haze.
Yeah. I'm hoping a little caffeine helps. Tourist information, 1/2 mile. I bet that's the end of it. We got 1/2 mile till we get to the end. Damn near there. Ellison Bay. Isn't that the end of it?
Gilligan's Rock, I think.
Holy shit, that guy swerved into you. His bicycle. Did you see that? Ooh, that's cool.
Oh.
Shit. Oh my God.
Oh, I'm panicking.
Hanging out the window right now because Jackson farted and I gagged on it, so. Stank's gone.
Stank. Almost to Gill's Rock.
Gilligan's Rock. Right now we are waiting for the ferry. We're in a long line. You can see there. So we're hoping we can get on this boat. It might be a bust. I think we're gonna get on though for some reason.
I think they run later in the summer.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gone. There she do.
Oh.
There she goes again.
You're taking off. Right. There. So. Kind of just assuming, holy crap, it's dark, that I'm probably just going to have to wait for it to come back. Probably takes like, what, 30 minutes for it to get there?
That thing fucking scoots. Scoots my goots.
Well, I got no excuse to 6 o'clock here in the week before today's Friday.
Well, we got our tickets and we're getting to the island. Got a little handy-dandy map here. We're going to make it. And they're running multiple ferries, so we don't have to wait as long. So that's nice.
And we might have to take the bikes off the roof.
Oh yeah, maybe. We should throw the GoPro on the top. And that way we can get that cool.
Get that getting footage. On.
Yeah, yep. All right, let's get at her, pitter patter.
Del Pepe.
On board, I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to carry on.
Frothy
boys.
We
made it on the boat. The ship, the ferry.
Vessel.
The vessel. We are now seamen. So we're getting to the island. That's the good news. We were kind of unsure there for a little bit.
Yep. Turns out they had more than one ferry.
Yeah.
And they run very efficiently.
Yes. We'll be there in like 20 minutes-ish. To 30, 25, whatever. Some minutes.
You're gonna see some cool shit.
Dope ass shirt.
Some cool ship. Nautical jokes.
Want to hear a joke? Three ducks walk into a bar.
This is already good.
That's all I got, dude.
On to land. Ooh, that was 4:30. Nice. Nice, buddy.
Now we just gotta find a place to sleep.
Island life.
Should we have a bet on if we get a camping spot or not? Is this it?
Yeah.
No, there looks like plenty of room. We are at the campground. I think we're gonna get a spot. It's empty. I don't think anyone camps on this island. I want to know how they get the RVs here.
Dude, that's a fucking good question. They pay a lot for...
Oh, we can go like back there.
We have to go up here and...
Yeah, probably. This is huge. Look at this.
Of course you can't see it because it's lighted out again. Kind of get the point though.
Look at that pool.
Oh my god.
And they got firewood.
Oh, perfect.
Ta-da!
Well, we better go in and figure out what the hell it cost and what we do. And they got ponies. How do they get the horses over here? Fly them with little roller coaster tycoon style.
Drop.
Alright, we're gonna figure this shit out. Baby! We got our camping spot. Guess what?
Guess what?
Last one. 2 days! We got it for 2 days as well. We freaking nailed it.
When you wing it, you nail it.
Mm-hmm.
Just
wing it. It looks so available, like there'd be a lot of room, and she's like, ooh, let me look, you know. One spot out of all of these, one spot left.
And it's the only campground on the island.
Yep. They have showers and like, they even have like bread and like, you see that? Yeah. They have buns and stuff. Oh, second here. One. I'm assuming it's this way. We have arrived at our little campground. Jackson's having like an aneurysm over here.
I'm just kind of like feeling around. I don't think there's too many like bugs.
I told you in an island, I wouldn't see why there would be. Some ants.
Well, ground dudes, but not fly boys.
Yeah, they probably spray too. Okay, here's our camp spot. It's a little dude, but look at this. Picnic table, no firing. It's all you need. Nice poop log over here. So, hell, I'd have a beer.
I'd have a beer.
Get this guy a fucking puppers. Struggling there, buddy.
Yeah. Beer.
Thank you to Miller Lite
and
for sponsoring this video.
Coors Light.
Fuck Coors.
Miller Coors.
Same company.
It's different beer. This is the first beer today. We've been good boys.
Yeah, time to ruin that.
Let's be bad. You know, that's a pretty good looking bike.
Thanks. Impulse buy.
I found it.
Whatever.
I'm just saying. I want. What the fuck?
Thanks to Febreze for.
Oh, you
want to
set up the thingamajig? Here's what we got going on. Alright. We got. Alright, hold on, let me. Boom, there we go. Here's what we got. We got this little mattress pad back here I threw in there. And we're gonna just layer it down and open up these windows right here. She's gonna be in a nice little home.
Now it's up to you guys. Pole to pole or pole to hole?
Oh yeah. Well,
pole to hole or pole to pole?
Maybe we'll find a nice pole. Little lady to go in the middle, and because it's not gay. When it's in a three-way, it's okay. When it's in a three-way,
get weak.
With a honey in the middle, there's some leeway. There's a lot of people here. This is really cool.
It's poppin'.
Yeah. You see all the other campers over there? Kind of all over. Pretty cool place. I like it.
Island life.
This is way cooler than when we were here. All the trees were dead still, I think.
Yeah, there wasn't any leaves yet.
Still cool, but this is way cooler. I gotta pee, I don't know about you.
I could piss.
Yeah.
I'd rock a piss. Are we gonna instantly bike, or are we gonna drive around and then bike?
See, I kinda wanna take the bikes off the top. And then, I have a chain cable padlock. We could, like, padlock into a tree.
Yeah.
And then we could drive around and, like, shoot some footage. So maybe get a feel for the area before we just take off on bicycles.
Yep.
Might be smart. I'm thinking. I wasn't on the liquor yet, so I'm real sharp still. Now I'm gonna let the liquor do the thinking.
Yep. To the tip or bust.
Cheers, guys. We made it to the tip.
Ka-ching.
Pass. We're back on. She's second time.
We were island bound.
On Washington Island. She earned her stripes not once, but twice. This badass little bitch right here.
Bad motherfucker.
Yeah. Alright, well. See you guys later.
Huh.